What is up, everyone? This is your Briggly Neighborhood Big Mike here, bringing you some Detroit, which is sort of excited for this game. Everyone's already seen this gameplay, but this is crazy. So I haven't gotten any further than this part of the story. So let's just get into it. I don't know what else to say because I'm kind of excited.
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
Yeah, don't give me any shit, asshole.
Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Hold on. I do something real quick. That's all I meant to do. Oh, I guess I can't. That sucks. Turn off the music because I don't need to get copyright and strikes and shit. I'll go back to it eventually. I mean, I'll be going into it anyway. Hopefully, doesn't lose it at the gun part.
This is the options section. You can customize your experience here. Your parameters have been saved.
Okay, well, obviously I can't change the audio. I mean, the music, so they decided to hit me. It's their own damn fault for not giving me turn off the music choice. Hopefully it picks up right up. Yeah. That's good enough. Hey, this thing has a name, bitch.
Any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Fuck. Alright, let's try this again.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine.
Yeah, bitch, it does matter.
Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
You don't have to be such a pissant about it. I mean, damn. Shut this bitch. Not yet. Don't you put that shit poison on me, motherfucker. Thank you. GL600 model has moved. That's about everything I can do. Oh, shit. I turn off the cooking first. That way the mom and daughter can still have dinner. Alright, here goes nothing. Dick!
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please!
Please. Please jump.
Go!
I mean, you're an android, for Christ's sake. You'll be fine.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you!
You almost shot my middle finger off.
You can't
kill me. My favorite finger.
I'm not alive. Are you armed? Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it.
No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
All right. Keep your pants on.
There. No more gun. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me, but I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
Errors in your software.
It's not my fault. I never wanted
What if that 1% just killed me, huh?
You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
I mean, think about it. What if that 1% thinks everything just goes to shit?
I can't stand that noise
anymore.
That
1% just screws me up.
Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
To trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will
Boom,
happen
100%.
To you. You have my
it.
Word. Okay. I trust you.
Oh, bad choice, man. Take the shot. Take him down. Bro, you just got fucked.
You lied to me, Connor.
Tough shit.
You lied to me.
Yeah, well, it's all over now. Chef Vic, I did your job. So that was pretty successful. If I say so myself. Oh, tits. What the hell happened?
This is the top of the range household assistant.
Where the hell am I?
It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And diets. And handles the kids' menu. Elementary school up to university. Can I help?
Yes, we're looking for.
Basic model.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
Oh, hello there. Look. Look at this motherfucker, all the way in the background. Creepy ass son of a bitch.
And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches.
I do everything?
Emergency services, break in, or if it detects smoke.
How much is that one over there?
The MP-800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along, I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, see.
Is that
anyway,
what you call your fist?
It's as good as new.
The car?
Except that we had to reset it.
Meaning
we had to wipe its memory.
No, honey.
I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Well, that's crazy. Cool. Yeah, they went from automotive to Android. It's like a utopian society where anyone can afford an Android. This is giving us all stories. Gave us Connor and Kara, then Marcus.
Would you like to go home then?
Yes, Marcus. Yes, I think that's enough for now.
Here. Let me help.
Try this again. No, what the hell? I guess that crap didn't work. Walk. Walk, damn it, walk. No, none of these work perfectly fine. Don't know why I didn't work. Oh, that's...
It is written, let us lie in wait for blood. Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Come on. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. R1. Oh, there we go. This shit moved off fast.
Hmm.
there.
Are taking our place.
Nope. I'm gonna stray away from that shit. Actually, you know what? Wait for that green light and then just cross. We need this shit. I realize that, but I don't need to be bugged by those fuckers. Interesting. Back to Kara.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice!
You.
Alice! Oh, there you are.
That's about to go into some dark territory.
Look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Hey, I'm not just some fucking android you can boss up. Never mind. Holy crap. I'll start with this.
Same place. You know. Right.
Oh, okay. Touchpad. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay, that's pretty cool. Hello, Alice. Goodbye, Alice. Pretty cool. I know this has been.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Oh, fuck right off. I'm gonna bring you a cold ass whooping. I can do that. Hockey.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck you, Mitch.
Get the fuck out of here!
Alright, calm
down.
I'll
get back to work.
It's like a fat one, you douche. How much can that trash bin hold? Look at that. It's like a fucking in this trash bag, for Christ's sake.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Excuse me. Ooh, can I take a hit of that? No? Yeah, well, fuck you anyway. I was just kidding. Doesn't sound right. Oh, okay. I didn't realize that was the touchpad. Okay, that's pretty interesting. Let's see what happens when I switch this shit on.
And now to sports.
Another 225,000 jobs.
Damn. Do anything else. Oh shit. Get over there. Get over there. There you go. Please don't be there. Please don't be there. Please don't be there. Oh, thank you, God.
Watch it.
I don't want to go in that. What? No, I'm pretty sure he has got. I'm pretty sure this person's got smell receptors. Yeah, no, we'll see that.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
That was Todd before, he looked like a douche. That's not very cheerful. Or that. Or that. Oh, that is kind of sketchy. Some bitch broke my arm. Please don't let him be there. Please don't let him be there. Please don't let him be there. Oh, thank you, Christ. Trying to figure out how to walk downstairs.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking.
Boy.
It's like your dad's a lowlife.
What the? Huh? What the hell are you talking about?
Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work?
What the hell are you doing?
But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God. What am I doing?
You're like a fucking crazy ass.
I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
This guy's got some serious fucking problems. I'm gonna get through all three of their stories. Then I'll just cut this one off. But goddamn, that is some shit. This is some interesting shit. Interesting. Your life begins today. Oh, it's... They're not real birds. Oh, they're androids. They're android birds. That is so weird. Crazy. Oh no, that's cool. I guess no, I'm gonna go downstairs first. See what I can look at. Russia wants it. That's a big horse. Him up. Thank you. He's gotta take him his food. Make sure there's nothing in here that I need to do. Alright, let's go. Nope, guess can't go that way. Let's go into the kitchen and put this crap back down. That's what I'm supposed to do. God, I'm retarded. Alright, time to go wake him up.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees. 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I feel the
same way,
brother.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Oh, thank God.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
What are you reading?
Plato's Republic. It's one of the books you recommended.
So, what do you think?
I quite like philosophy, I think. It asks the questions that I can't answer. You know, what is right or what is wrong, for example? It's not something that is so easy to decide.
Asking questions that have no answers is part of being human, Marcus. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself. Make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
All right. Oh, crap. There we go.
Let's see where we left off.
Oh,
remove the sheet. So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me.
Let's see
if you have any
sort
talent.
Of get it. That no human is complete or something like that. Something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
All right, let's give this a go.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas.
Paint what you feel.
Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hello there.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, no.
Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Calm down.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got
that I know?
Smarter, more obedient, not like me, right? But you know what? This thing
is not your son.
It's
also not hot up on whatever the shit you're
on. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Yeah. What's with everyone being on the shit today? Okay, well that's where I'm going to cut this one off for today. If you did enjoy, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, but mostly subscribe, hit that bell notification so you get my videos. If you didn't enjoy, follow me on Twitch, because I'm not on there that often, and probably won't have to watch me stumble through some shit that often. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, see you in the next one.